And what was rather beautiful was she used to help him a lot with his tricks. And one of the things that she would do before he went off into his tank or to jump into the sea or whatever it was, she would pass him a tiny key with a kiss before she left him and he went off. And when he was then in the water, he would use the key to unlock the padlocks. So in many ways, by passing that key, she was keeping an eye on his life, making sure that he would be safe, that he would come out again.
Thank you. rising.